Good morning, bowling class. I'm Dr. Jeff Briggs. Today I want to talk to you about Module 2. In Module 2, which you should start on right away in Week 2, begins with a study of all of the bowling notes that we prepared for you. You'll find in the study folder of Module 2 three distinct and successive PowerPoints: bowling history, bowling scoring, and the bowling environment. I've worked for years, if not decades, to develop those PowerPoints, continually upgrading and updating those with the most current, but even some really good historical information, but also some broad-based and even some deep information to kind of give you a really diverse perspective of the sport of bowling, the history of bowling, the nature of its scoring system, and the overall playing environment. Not too deep, where it requires a tremendous amount of study and comprehensive understanding, but just enough to show you that there's a lot going on there. In Module 2, you need to open and review, download and save, print off. You need to begin studying the three PowerPoints. That is all the information you need to prepare for your bowling examination. And at some point in time in the next 4 weeks, once you have that done, you can go into the assignments folder and click on the bowling examination and complete that assessment. The bowling exam is a 100-point assessment. It's worth a significant portion of your final grade in this class, and it is inclusive of those three sets of PowerPoint notes. You must study those notes over and over again and learn that material, and you have one opportunity to take that bowling exam. Now, let's look at the schedule for a minute, so we understand when the bowling exam must be completed by. In Module 2, studying the notes and then completing the bowling examination must be done by the week of March 3rd. Now, that Wednesday, March 3rd, by midnight is when that exam has to be completed. You see, I'm going to include that along with discussion boards 1 and 2 as part of your midterm grade. Late assignments are not accepted. You need to be studying now and taking that bowling examination sometime in the month of February. So by the time we hit March 3rd, it's already done. One more thing in Module 2. Make sure that you go in and do discussion board 2, or what we call the second discussion. And that is, after studying the notes, what are some things you learned? What are some things that excited you? What are some things that really fascinated you? Remember, when you go into a discussion, you make at least one initial posting. You can make more than one, but at least one initial posting and two response postings. Have all of that completed by spring break, Wednesday night, March 3rd at the very latest. Look for my next video in Module 3 once you've completed all of Module 2. Have a great day.